Well, I mean, my life is in general highlighted by the fact that I love doing what I'm doing, right? But actually, a real highlight in terms of awards happened this year because I won the first ever award given by my colleagues, mathematicians. So it's also a national teaching award given by Canadian Math Society. Now, the good thing about that award, compared to all others, is that I'm actually allowed to talk. Usually, they give you an award, and they tell you, just say thank you, and shut your mouth, and just listen. So for the first time, actually, I will be invited to talk about my views, to talk about, you know, what I feel math and math education should be about. And that's what I'm really looking forward to. I don't care about the award, but the opportunity, which I never had at McMaster, to actually address an audience and talk about my visions and my views, which differs slightly from politically correct views that, you know, especially administration has. I actually really welcome that opportunity.
That's great.
Because, you see, one thing I see a problem here is really a disconnect between upper levels of administration and teaching. If you ask our president or VPs to list five things that instructors in large classes feel are the most important, and ask those instructors the same to list the same five questions, there would be a huge discrepancy between, I'm sure. So there are lots of, so this is actually one thing that I would like to do. I would like to hear the administration. I would like them to hear us directly, what our frustrations are, and to address those issues, not by talking, but actually by action. So the highlight for me would always be an opportunity to actually speak in a very constructive way about ways we can actually improve teaching. I'm aware that we have to take more students. I'm aware that we have fewer faculty. Fine. But still within that structure, we can improve. Of course, it would be easy to now employ 100 more TAs and 50 more faculty. I know we don't have money for that. But within the existing structures, I would like to suggest some deeper changes that we could make to actually make things function.